my whole family grew up in the military. I was an Army kid. So. Yeah. Were you in the military?
No, but my people was. My granddad and my dad.
Yeah. I mean, it's a good job, good career. I wanted to do it for a career, but injured. Yeah. I mean, no, it's good stuff. But one thing you should do, you should get your CCW.
Yeah, I'm
and when you do it, go downtown to get it. And you go downtown to, like, the city manager's office. It's kind of like City Hall. And if you do it there, you can go in, they do your fingerprints, they do everything there, and the turnaround time, you get in and out and you get your license faster. They don't make mistakes there. And yeah, you'll get it within like a week to 2 weeks instead of like a month or more. Yeah, and they take care of it all in one place, so you don't have to run around to different places to do fingerprints or shit like that. Then when you go out to places, you don't have to wait 3 days to buy a gun or shit like that.
Yeah, I understand. All right, you have a good one.
You too.
Five.